do before, and yeah, it's front of the home, well, it's not your home crowd, but the team
is about to come on. Let's hear it for the 2018 Royal Air Force Aerobatics Team, the Red Arrows! Blue smoke, red one pulls the aircraft up, switching into short diamond formation. Red one is squadron leader Martin Pert, a former Harrier and Typhoon pilot, in his first year as the team leader. As the jets come over the top of the loop at 6,000 feet, you can see the distinctive hawk platform against the beautiful Silverstone sky. Red 6 and 7 pulling the symmetrical heart over the top. Keep your eyes out for red 8. Here he comes, white smoke on, spearing the heart. And ladies and gentlemen, today's heart is for Alice Thomas. There goes red 8, the smoke going off. That's Flight Lieutenant Matt Masters, a former Tornado M3 pilot and Takano instructor for the next of their opposition manoeuvres. Again, a closing speed of over 700 miles an hour, 6 and 7 are descending. They'll cross in front of us, the smoke will change colour, and they'll do opposition barrel rolls. Ladies and gentlemen, the vertical break! This is circus! To everyone in circus, and especially to JB. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the synchro. Ladies and gentlemen, you have been watching the Red Red one moves over the top of that formation. He'll put the white smoke back on.
Race underway. Let me, as promised, just go through the grid the way they line up.
take this lap.
Thank you, Bob. Right, we're ready to go racing then. Safety car is not pushing up there, going through Brooklyn.